Huh.
Well, reset it, so now there's no Velcro actually, it's just the hot air and the rigging.
Yeah.
Where they went. They must be.
Yeah, yeah, we got three really powerful burners. Shouldn't ever need to really use
all three. Okay, you can see right here.
A lot of power with all three.
Usually one or two.
What the temperature is outside, how much
it does. It's just you have to get the it's the difference in the balloon and the outside ambient temperature.
Yeah.
So you just have to get the balloon hotter to kind of overcome that. So the hotter it is, the more fuel you're going to use basically to get it hotter. You can probably take less load as well.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
But this balloon, we can take up to 12 people.
Oh, really?
Yeah, we can do three in each compartment. We like to do two generally. If you have a group of three, we'll put three in.
Thank you.
everyone is all good to get out on your own time, I'll kind of tell you the next steps once we're out. You're all good, right?
Can you go back up
again? We're gonna go back up now.
The balloon, we won't go up, don't worry.